flip it. Okay, so you could go sawn like this. But I'm going to take my coat.
Are you cutting meat next summer too?
Yes. And I'm going to take it like this. I'm going to grab. And peel that off like that. And then that makes that thing look just like that. So we flip it over, and it's just like that. And this is another muscle group that'll come out of here. But this is what we make our butterfly chops out of.